listed as UNESCO World Heritage Site, the stunningly picturesque Halong Bay is an excellent choice for unforgettable getaway. Halong Bay is the most beautiful bay located in northeastern Vietnam. It has almost 2,000 islands and islets in various shapes and sizes, most of which are limestone. Most popular ways to visit Halong Bay is by 2-day one night cruise or 1-day trip by boat. Cruise is around $180 per person, while 1-day trip is just $45 per person. We opt for 1-day trip. Best time to visit Halong Bay is from September to November and from March to May due to dry climate and pleasant temperature, allowing you to do most of the interesting activities available. May to September is low season of the year, and during then you can probably get good deals from most cruise companies. July and August are the months you want to avoid. That's storm season and weather is turbulent, which will affect your trip negatively.
नमस्कार मित्रांनो, आज आपण आलोत हालोंग बेला. आज आम्ही करणार आहोत आयलँड टूर, आयलँड हॉपिंग टूर. नंतर आमचं लंच त्यामध्ये इन्क्लुडेड आहे. नंतर जाऊ आम्ही ट्रीट ऑफ व्ह्यूसाठी. आणि पूर्ण हा आयलँड खूप छान आहे, खूप सुंदर आहे. तुम्ही इथे याल तेव्हा या जागेवर प्लीज या.
In the afternoon, we visited limestone caves. These limestone caves offer many surprises with steep climbs and deep slopes, giving the beautiful feel of entire place and exhibits natural carvings and impressions. At Pearl Farm, tourist witnesses a whole process to make a valuable pearl and expensive jewelries from first step of its growing and harvesting pearls from Halong Bay. Visitors can also purchase pearl ornaments at nearby showroom.
Don't know if I'll make it back.